students and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Here I am going to complete word meaning question answer and exercises of lesson second tit for tat. Exercise first A question 1. Tick the correct option. A. The woodcutter lived in Baghdad. Second option will be correct. B. One day the woodcutter passed by a barber's shop. The barbers took the donkey's saddle along with the load. D. The woodcutter brought his donkey for a haircut and shave to the barber. Fill in the blanks. A. There lived a poor woodcutter in Baghdad. One day the woodcutter passed by a barber's shop. C. The woodcutter would cut wood from the forest. D. The woodcutter sold his wood to the barber for 1 rupee and 50 paise. E. The barber was a cunning fellow. True or false? The woodcutter was a rich man. False. The barber took the load only. False. The woodcutter came back to take revenge. True. The woodcutter brought his friend for a haircut. False. Match the words in column A with those in column B to make meaningful sentences. Column A. A. The barber demanded 2 rupees for the haircut and shave. Many people gathered around them. The woodcutter earned his living by selling wood. Why do you take the saddle back? F. He placed back the saddle on the donkey's back. Question 5. Match the words in column A with their meaning in column B. A. Dragged match in third, pulled with force. B. Listened match into sixth, heard attentively. Shouted fourth, cried with anger. Living livelihood, second option. Gathered, assembled. Agreed, consented. Now write the word meaning in your fair copy. Reaction, pratikriya, trick, dhokha dena, barber, nai, saddle, gaddi, picked up, utha liya, dragged, khincha, quarrel means jhagda, punish means saja dena. Now write the very short answer questions. Who lived in Baghdad? The woodcutter lived in Baghdad. Whose shop did the woodcutter pass by one day? The woodcutter passed by a barber's shop one day. How much money did the woodcutter ask for the load? The woodcutter asked for 2 rupees for the load. How much money did the barber ask for the haircut and shave? The barber asked 2 rupees for the haircut and shave. Where did the barber and the woodcutter go for settlement? The barber and the woodcutter went to the sarpanch for settlement. Now write the short answer questions. How did woodcutter earn his living? Answer is by selling wood. The woodcutter earned his living. Question B. What did the barber do with the woodcutter? The barber trapped woodcutter by saying that how much money he charged for the load. At the last he took his saddle also. While deal was only for the wood, not for the saddle. Question C. How did the woodcutter take his revenge? Answer. One day woodcutter went to barber's shop and said that he had brought his friend for the haircut and shave. The woodcutter told him about donkey as his friend. Thus the woodcutter took his revenge. Long answer. Question A. Was the woodcutter justified in his act? Give reason for your answer. Yes, the woodcutter was justified in his act. The woodcutter was tricked by the barber and it is said every action has same reaction. The woodcutter was selling only wood, not saddle. So he was upset with the behavior of the barber and he decided to take his revenge. So he taught him a lesson in barber's tone. What do you learn from this story? In this story, we learn that as we treat to someone, the same gift returns to us, as the title Tit for Tat refers. We should have good thought and good behavior to everyone. Now I completed this chapter tit for tat. Thank you and have a good day.